That's Western Flyer. That's the one that followed me through the gorge. And he would have caught me up because I've been dragging my heels. So he were, yeah. I think when I went on the detour, which I knew it was going to take me longer, I just needed airflow, man. I got no air conditioning, as I keep whinging about. So I needed airflow. And I had none sitting in the traffic. I'm like, man, I got to get airflow. I'm dying here. Vehicles. So the vehicles nowadays are designed basically for stupid people, because that's the only way it can be described, man. Hey, I designed a vehicle because people are stupid, are they? Yes. Why are they stupid? They just are. Oh, okay. What are we designing? Automatic lights. Automatic oil chest. Automatic tire pressure gauge. Automatic coolant check. Automatic out of fucking drive check. Okay, sounds great. Now people just don't take any notice. They don't, you know, you don't. You used to have a vehicle, you used to do it all yourself. Not anymore. Your freaking mirrors tell you there's someone beside you. Hey, look, your mirror's shining a funny little bleaky colour. Is it orange or red? What does that mean? There's someone beside you. Oh! You mean you can't sort of turn your head every few seconds to look in the mirrors? No! I just need the little orangey red thing to tell me that there's someone beside me. It's got to warn me. Why? Why has it got to warn you? Why can't you look out the window? Because I'm fucking lazy! Oh, okay. People haven't got smarter. People have become more and more stupid. That's what the car industry pretty much tells you. You're stupid. You don't know how to drive. Let me help you. No thanks. I don't need your shit, thanks. me across. He's going to speed up, get behind the old electric Tesla. He's, fuck me, he's in a hurry to go somewhere. Not really going anywhere now, is he? No, not really. A minute to try and figure out where the switch was to turn his lights on. That's pretty sad, man. When you don't know where your light switch is to turn your lights on, that's very, very, very sad. That's something you should learn straight from the get-go when you buy the car. Where's my light switch? Right now. Thank you very much. amazing. I'm proud of you for that one, Missouri. Let's just get one vehicle in front, because it makes a whole world of difference, doesn't it, Missouri? Come on, let's go. Whoop, whoop. transporter. I can see up ahead, it's this, it's bollocks. It's not, it's just, yeah. I'm not chasing. Yeah, it's bollocks, man. We just stay behind a car transporter. Go on, son, give it a large one. Stand on the fucking brake. Go on, son. Go on, son, give it a large one. How many more of you are going to catch up and stand on the brakes? Get ready for the brakes! Brake! Woo-hoo! Here they go!
Up to no good.
cutting you off and then getting off at this exit lane. See? It's always like this here. I've lost interest, mate, because it's just, I'm not chasing for nothing. That boy just, oh, why? He ain't got nothing else on but why curve it.
Good, James, right. Off you go.
thinking about it. Little rough. It's always a little rough.